Now we will consider the terminology of the graph. So that is very important in understanding the graph algorithms and graph theory. So we know that the graph is the collection of points that are interconnected through a lines, and this will constitute a graph. So those points that are present in the graph, they are called the vertices, and the lines that joins the points, they are called the edges. So in the next slide, we will see the diagram of the graph, and we will see the next two terminologies, sets of vertices and the sets of edges. So we can see here that these are two graphs shown in this diagram. So we can see that this is one vertex. This is the point and we call it a vertex. This is another point, we call it a vertex. And this is a line joining the two points or two vertices. So this line that joins the two vertices is called the edge. And in this diagram, we can see the vertices and the edges. And we can see here in these two diagrams that these two diagrams consist of five vertices, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And this diagram also consists of five vertices, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And we can also see that there are six edges in both of these, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So these diagrams, they are equal or similar in terms of a graph. So in this, we can also see that we can denote a graph, this graph by G, and this G is equal to GVE, and here V is the set of vertices and the G is the set of edges. So the graph in this diagram is described by the vertex set, because we know that V is the vertex set. So we can define it as the A, B, C, D, E, because these are the vertices. We have already seen that A is the first vertex, B is the second, C is the third, D and E is the fourth and fifth vertices. They are written here. But if we consider the set of edges that is represented by E, then we will consider two vertices that are connected through each other, through a edge. So we can see here that there are six sets of edges. First is A and B, because they are connected with each other. Next is A and C. Third is B and C. Fourth is B and D. Fifth is C and D. And last is C and E. So there are six sets of edges. So if we consider this one, so we will come up with the same set of vertices and the same set of edges for this diagram also. So these two are identical diagrams, and we have the same set of vertices and same set of edges for both of these diagrams.